What's up, guys? Gonna take you. It's about 8 in the morning. Gonna take you through a full day of eating. Alright guys, I'm gonna try to go just eight. I'm gonna try to go back to bed. I barely got any sleep last night. I'm gonna try to sleep for at least one more hour before I gotta get up and get my food ready. So right here is my pre-workout meal. That's just one packet of cream of wheat and 2 tablespoons of peanut butter with Truvia on top. That's that white stuff. And then I have 5 servings of egg whites. That's always been my go-to meal on this prep. I always stick with cream of wheat. I was having oats and then I switched to cream of wheat. And today I'm only doing 50 grams of carbohydrates. Tomorrow I'm gonna drop it down to 25 grams of carbohydrates and really lower my glycogen levels before the show. And today I'm actually gonna go hit the gym with Armand, and we're probably gonna do a big chest and back day, and we'll see how it goes. What is going on, guys? Back in the gym again. Hitting back and chest today with one of my best friends, Armand. This was like my last big workout day of the week. After this workout, I just did like I always do, and I didn't mention it in my other video. I always do 30 minutes of Stairmaster for my cardio. Nice and slow. Kept it on till like level 7, worked my way up to level 7 on the cardio machine, and to keep that nice slow burn. I would always do that after my post-workout. I never did, really, I only did 2 weeks of fasted cardio during this whole prep for Tahoe, and I only did that to kind of shock my system. My body was getting too used to going on the treadmill and sweating, and I noticed I wasn't burning as much fat, so I went and started doing fasted cardio only for 2 weeks, and then after that I jumped into the Stairmaster, and the Stairmaster really, really shocked my system, and my fat burning levels went through the roof and really changed the way I was looking just by shocking the way I did cardio. And it just goes to show that our bodies really get used to what we do and how we train. And that's what I try to do throughout this prep, even with my diet, was to constantly shock my body. As soon as I started feeling it getting used to something, I would totally shock my system. And then right here, Armand wanted to bench press. And so I was like, okay, I was pretty skeptical about doing 225. I felt so weak today, and I still pushed out 5 reps with 225 for 2 sets. And that's one of my biggest goals, is as soon as this prep is over, is to get my diet back on track, you know, up my calories, start eating. Not really change my diet a whole lot, just eat a little bit more food, carb it up a little bit more, and my goal is to hit the 3-plate club. I want to be able to bench press 3 plates. I want to be able to deadlift and squat three plates. I've always wanted to do that. So that's going to be one of my main goals going into December and the end of this year. And I had a really good year this year getting lean. I learned a lot, pushed my body through a lot of situations. Even doing this prep, a lot of people don't know when I did this prep, I've been working three jobs. So it just goes to show you could push yourself through anything. What's up, guys? Gonna give you a physique update. About 3 days out right now. Cool. What's up, guys? This is my post-workout right here. Since it's a low-carb day, I'm doing two fat-free rice cakes and then two scoops of some isolate protein pudding that I made. So that's my post-workout, and then I got to get going to work. Let's go.
Black coffee, iced coffee, but with no ice. Awesome.
Thank you. Yes!
What are you doing? You're so mean. All
right, guys, so for meal number three, actually I should say meal number four, this one is 6 ounces. Just regular tilapia, no seasoning on it at all. And I do 1 tablespoon of macadamia nut oil, and I put a little bit of Flavor God every time I eat that. And this one is 6 ounces of regular chicken, 1 cup of broccoli, and I usually throw a Cholula on there. That would be, this one's meal number five. Well, just finished up training clients. It's the last day of the week for me. Taking tomorrow off to get everything done and situated before the Tahoe trip. But we will see what goes on. End of the day. End of the day. Alright, guys, so my meal six of the day is 1 tablespoon of macadamia nut oil. Again, I do 2 scoops of isolate protein with some Truvia on there, turn it into protein pudding. And then every night, again, 1 scoop of Fiberlize. I showed you guys in my other video how to do it.
Yeah.
It's okay.
You're doing too much.
Okay. All right, so the next few days, I'm going to be filming our trip to Tahoe and our competition. I'm not going to be filming tomorrow. I'm going to be getting everything ready for the competition and our trip. So Friday and Saturday, I will be filming, but this video should be uploaded on Thursday by the time that you're watching it. So prepare for new footage coming next week, and my whole contest prep and competition comes to an end, and I'm gonna upload that, guys, so you can have it.